his early years at school, Carey was very quiet and didn't have many friends. He was an undiagnosed dyslexic and often struggled in school. Yet, he discovered that he could make friends by making people laugh. He discovered his hilarious impersonations of animals would cheer up his sick mother who was bedridden at the time. Carey's father was forced to move on site at a factory in exchange for the labor of the entire family. Exhausted, Carey would go to school and then work 8-hour shifts at night. He ended up dropping out of high school. His family decided that their surroundings were taking them the wrong direction, so they packed up and moved to Canada with no job in sight. You can imagine his emotional baggage, the loss of his teen years, feeling intellectually backward, the embarrassment and hardship of poverty. How his life changed. He moved to LA shortly after, where he would park on Mulholland Drive every night and visualize his success. One of these nights he wrote himself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, which he dated for Thanksgiving 1995. Just before that date, he hit his payday with Dumb and Dumber. He put the deteriorated check, which he'd kept in his wallet the whole time, in his father's casket. Jim Carrey used his hard times and setbacks to motivate him to try harder. He could have turned to drugs and drinking. Instead, he channeled his energies to making something special out of his life.